Hi, assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to another video. Let's see how to prepare breadcorns easily at home along with a simple chicken salad filling. For the bread dough, into a bowl add 1/2 cup of warm water, 1/2 tablespoon dry instant yeast. Mix and allow to rest for 1 to 2 minutes. Two cups all-purpose flour. Quarter to 1/2 teaspoon of salt. 1/2 tablespoon sugar. 1/2 tablespoon milk powder. 1/2 tablespoon baking powder. Slightly beat and add in 1 egg. Then add the yeast mixture and then form into a soft dough. Now this has turned to be a sticky dough. I haven't added any extra water. Now finally we're going to add 1 1/2 tablespoons of oil. You can also use melted butter. Now knead the dough well. Now the dough is ready. Grease the bowl with some oil and allow the dough to rest for 1 to 2 hours until it doubles in size. Now after 2 hours, the dough is ready to be rolled out. Divide the dough into 7 equal portions. Now for preparing this breadcorns, I'm using this ready-made corns, which is easily available in all supermarkets. You can also prepare this at home using aluminium foil, which I will be showing at the end of this video. Next, take each balls and then using your hands, make it into thin strings as shown. Now after making the string onto the corn without adding any oil, rotate and fix the dough as shown. Now with this measurement of dough, you can prepare 7 breadcorns. Now this has to be rested for at least 5 to 10 minutes. Before baking, give a good egg wash. and also top with some sesame seeds and black cumin. Soon after removing the breadcrumbs from the oven, immediately cover with a kitchen towel. This will help to make this bread very soft. And then once it's warm, then you can easily remove out the corns. For the filling, just making a simple chicken salad. So these are the veggies I have used, some chopped carrots, capsicum and cabbage. Add this to a bowl. Next we need some chicken which is fried and then chopped. Here I'm using ready-made nuggets and then fried it and then chopped. You can use any type of fried chicken with your own flavoring. Add this to the veggies. Next, I'm using here some eggless homemade mayonnaise. You can also use store-bought. So for preparing this simple mayonnaise, we need 1/2 cup of milk. Then chop and add in 1 garlic clove, salt to taste, 1 teaspoon vinegar. Next, we need some oil. Here I'm using extra virgin olive oil. The oil should be above the quantity of the milk, so it should be almost 3/4 cup, but we will add gradually and see the consistency and then add. Then add the mayonnaise to the salad along with some Dijon mustard, around 1/2 teaspoon. Next, for an extra taste, adding 2 teaspoons of sugar. So now the simple and tasty chicken salad is ready to be filled into the breadcrumbs. Let's see how we can prepare a cone-shaped mold easily at home. Select a paper which is a bit thick so that when you fold, it gets the shape. You can also make it into your desired size, big or small. When the cone is ready, now cover it with an aluminium foil. Now using this cone, you can easily prepare breadcrumbs. So hope you have enjoyed watching today's video. Do include us in your prayers in this holy month. Thanks for watching. Take care. Assalamualaikum.